How to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. So if you want to recover your Gmail account without the phone number and recovery email, then what you need to do is first you just need to open up your Gmail or your Google and go for the login page. Tap on add another account and then tap on your Google account. And here you need to verify if it's you or not. So enter your password or your fingerprint. And here it will take you to the sign in page, right? So in order to recover your Gmail account, you need to have at least one thing, which is either your phone number or your email address or the recovery email address. So what you need to do is you just need to simply enter your email address. So for example, I'll be entering my email address. Once you enter the email address, now tap on next. Once you tap on next, you won't be able to log into your account, right? You won't be able to recover. So what you need to do instead of that is you just need to tap on forgot email or just simply go for next, which is here on the bottom right. And after that, it will ask you to enter your password. So you just need to go for forgot password, which will be on the bottom left side of your screen. But if you don't have that forgot password option, you can simply go for try another way. So if you tap on forgot password, it will send a confirmation code to the email address that you have just entered. But if you don't have access to the email address, you can choose the phone number instead of that email address. So if you don't have access to both of that, then tap on try another way. And here you will have an option of use your passkey. So if you've added your passkeys, you can simply tap on use your passkey and try to log in with your passkey. So tap on continue, which is on the bottom of your screen. And you need to enter the face, fingerprint or screen lock or anything. And if it's not available, then you can go with try another way, which is on the bottom left side of your screen. And then tap on get help. And here it will give you the information. So you just need to simply choose the option that you would like to use while recovering your Gmail account. So here I have my two phone numbers, right? So even if the hacker has the access to a phone number, then you will have the recovery phone number. So what you need to do is you just need to simply tap on the recovery phone number. You can choose any one of that phone numbers and it will take some time to load. And then from here, you can choose to get the verification code on the email address. So if you don't have access to the email address or the current email address, then you can choose the verification code to another email address. So I'll be choosing one, the first one. And then you need to enter the code which you have just received. So simply open up your laptop or your PC if you have that mail on it, or if you have that Gmail logged in on your mobile device, then you will have the code, or you will receive the code on your Gmail itself. Once you receive the code, you need to enter the code right here. So enter the code and then tap on next, and you can change your password if you forgot it. So simply go for update password, which is on the bottom left side of your screen, and then you can change your password, or you can also go for continue, which is on the bottom right, and you will be logged in to your account. So tap on I agree. So tap on not now, which is on the bottom left side of your screen. And that's it. You've been logged into your account. So that's how you can recover your Gmail account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.